friends, your fellow Omnom here. Otherwise, known as the 415, and today I'm playing some GTA on the Gtamc server. And yeah, 17 days on my house left, stuff like that. And I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. Today I'm going to do a double upload because of all the support I've been having for the past videos and stuff like that, which is extremely amazing and stuff that's amazing. And amazing stuff. So right now, I'm gonna take most probably I don't know what to take out. I'm actually gonna go out and loot for some stuff and all that. I don't know. A lot of people are saying my name in chat. I don't know what they're talking about. I was just on server 4, you know, doing some PvP and I got wrecked because I know that that's the server for a lot of pros, and I'm not a pro, so I stay here on the I don't know what this server is. But this server is not really extremely for pros and stuff, so I'm recording right now for a double upload. I hope you guys really enjoy this, and if you want to see more, like I said, slap that like button down below, appreciate it. Right now we actually have nothing, so I'm gonna do G-List Homes, see where we can go, G-Home, Mall, I don't know, I'm gonna see what I can do there. Because I really need to do something. And yeah, guy here. Yay. So, I don't know why people are TPing to me. I don't know. I don't know why. I'm just gonna accept it because I really have nothing to lose. If they kill me, whatever. This is just a casual PvP episode again. Okay. Yes. Hello, dude. Welcome to the club. So yeah, this guy just gave me I'm not gonna have everyone. I'm just gonna see what happens when I TP, like, I don't know, a bunch of people here. Probably will get chaotic, but I'm gonna start looting. Yeah, I'm gonna reload this first before we get into our looting episode. Yeah, I said it, looting, the best episode ever. Yeah, no, actually when I get full armor, I'm gonna kill all of them. So I actually wanna take this parachute. Parachutes sell for a decent amount of money, like 1-2k, something like that. 1 or 2k, I don't know how much money they sell for. They sell for a decent amount. Check the size of the chest, because sometimes I only check one side and think that the double chest, that's all the loot in there, because I check this side and the other side of the chest. Okay. Two new crates of loot, and I actually don't know if anyone's gonna attack us. I'm gonna do slash near to see that. Oh well, we're the only ones here. We're just like, I don't know, these people, except Churchcom, I think. I know everyone, the two other guys here are actually just some random people. Well, not some random people, some awesome people who come and decided to join me on this episode. So thank you very much for not killing me when I accepted your TP. I appreciate that a lot. So yeah, let's try not to get crazy here and start killing each other. I don't like being killed. Being killed is a bad thing. And anyone who plays on Gtamc should know that, because when you get killed, you lose your loot. And also when you lose your loot, you rage quit. Just kidding, you don't rage quit, but I kinda do. Because if you get killed before that, what the heck? There's more people here. There's or something, I don't know. They're gonna take care of it while I just have these, like, basically my bodyguards. I don't think of it as me being, like, really awesome. I just think of it as, you know, a great time so everyone, you know, watches my channel could join me. So if you see me on the server, you know, just ask politely instead of trying to kill me or something. Say you want to cheer or something. You know, sure. And, you know, it'd be nice to have other people in there. Oh my god. In the recording, like, a lot more people who watch my channel, or just people in general who like to team with me, I would enjoy having those people with me. I mean, it'd be nice, so, you know, to have a lot of people by my side while I'm recording would be awesome. And I have no idea what they're doing. That guy just had cops spawn on him. And I'm not in control of you guys, like, if you kill each other, so if you guys are trying to kill each other, you resolve that with yourselves. I'm just allowing you guys to just, you know, join in the video. And I hope that's enough to please you guys. I have just a bunch of loot. And I love server 3, actually. I don't think, even though it's very laggy, and I don't know the map very well. It's still a server that I'll play more. I mean, the main server I'll play, because server 3 is where it's at, let's be honest. Yeah, server 3. I'm thinking of moving here, like, just permanently, but I still keep a house in server 4, just in case something bad happens and I need to go back, or I need a server to stay at with a house or something. Then I have server 4 as a backup to record on, too, so. Sometimes I'll be having recordings on server 4, so don't think that every single thing will be on server 4, but, like, I'd say 90% of the time it will be on server 4. And I'm sorry if you hear that background noise, like I said. Two episodes ago, I need to keep my fan here, keep some cross breeze going or something, so my computer doesn't overheat and stuff, so it's actually also refreshing. So it's like, I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm just like opening random chests. Tier 5 plus, tier 5. Wait, what the heck? Hello. 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 So yeah, I just punched it. Yay! Party! This is actually really cool. I'm hanging out with some people, looting some chests. After I loot this, I'm going to sod and I'm gonna wreck some people. Or hopefully will. So probably the first, like, oh my god, I already have too many XP bottles. Anyone? I'm just gonna give this to someone. Here you go. Whoever gets it is gonna be the lucky one. So yeah, I'm actually gonna try to get iron helmet or something. I want an iron helmet to look more menacing. Then I can go and I'm finding a lot of decent loot today. I mean, like right now, I'm actually getting a lot of enchant bottles, a lot of bricks. I just got 2 bricks, which is awesome. I'm not gonna say it's not awesome. It's extremely awesome. Yeah, I'm not gonna stay here to loot the whole thing, so I think, enchant bottles. Okay, I guess go back in PvP. I'm just gonna pour this on myself, because I don't care. So, G home sod. That's the correct thing. So, see you guys later. You're not gonna. If you want to TP to me, you can, if you notice that I'm gone from the mall. But right now, it's sod PvP time. And yeah, if I don't message you, probably that means I'm PvPing or I'm very extremely busy. Oh no. Yes, got him. And I got the helmet. No, you stupid cops. Yeah, sometimes it's laggy, so it kind of gets horrible when the cops are in your face. And there's a guy who's trying to kill me, apparently. Not doing a really good job of it, I should say, but, you know, it's nice to have a challenge once in a while, but I can't kill everyone. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm kind of, like, recently, I know how annoying these, the heat-seeking missiles are, but thing is that it costs $20, so it's not going to be like something like a flamethrower, which everyone can buy easily. It's going to cost quite a bit of money, so yeah, I'm going to be PvPing right now. So yeah, I'm just right now PvPing. If you want to come with me, you can take this stuff. Here, okay, sure. Just don't kill me by accident. I don't know if he's still in my gang. I'm too lazy to check, but he's an ally, so yeah, an ally. We're just gonna go PvP. So right now, hoping that I won't die. I just saw a name tag there, I think. Whatever. So we're going back to the spot. Oh god. I just shot him. Where'd he go? He's right here. Okay, hey dude. So yeah, hopefully I don't get shot from the back or something, get betrayed, but I trust him. It's pretty cool. So yeah, we're just doing some scouting around, you know, all that good stuff. So I hope you guys are enjoying this so far. Probably a boring episode. Just saying. Oh god. No, I lagged back. No. Oh my god. Did I just jump into the Olympia? Yeah, that's what I hate sometimes. I jump into the Olympia shot, or just like, it just comes out of nowhere. That's just the thing. I think I survived like 2 shots or something. I don't know, I survived one. Because it wasn't a direct shot, so it was like coming from a far away, or depending on how far you are, the damage will vary. So I think it was shot from pretty far away, or it wasn't shot directly at me, so I don't think I took the damage you usually would take from the Olympia shot. So I think that's why, because usually when you're in full iron, you would just get killed right away once you jump into an Olympia shot. Nah, not yet. So yeah. And if you guys wanna, you know, participate in one of these things, you know, be sure to tell me in the comments what your name is, so I know that I could trust you. Cause actually, nah, not kind of like that. I mean, like, you know, if you enjoy, or if you wanna, like, you know. Yes, I got him. No, I didn't kill him. What? How's he surviving still? What? He just got shot by the... Oh, finally. So, yeah. If you guys wanna, you know, join me. Just remember to just message me or something. You know, polite message and stuff. Pretty nice. Yeah, I like to HMS much. Hashtag HMSOP. Put that in the comments if you guys want. Holy crap. Oh my god, I really want the Tesla. Oh my god. No, I'm gonna die. Oh, I died. And wait, what the heck? Okay, that was extremely laggy. Again, the lag sucks so bad. So yeah, if you guys want to just team up with me, or just, you know, hang out with me, remember to message me before you do some random TP quest, because it kind of is not pleasant to have like some random... No, get back here. Yes! Oh, I actually killed him! Loot! I don't want to die. You can do anything you want. Just don't let me die. And yeah, don't let me die. Don't let me die. I'm too awesome to die. Just kidding. I suck. But I don't want to die. Dying hurts a lot. Like, what I mean a lot, like a lot. Like 10 times the amount of an Olympia shot. Because when you die, you don't live. And when you don't live, it sucks because you can't do awesome stuff anymore. That's just my perspective of dying. So if you guys like dying, you can, because when you die, you get free money. If you do, I'm probably gonna die, but if you do slash stats, if you get killed a certain amount of time, you can actually get some money rewards from doing those achievements. So if you are a noob in need of money, just go up to someone, say kill the man, and you just die a lot. And when you die a lot, you get a lot of money. Then you could buy new stuff, like awesome stuff. Awesome stuff. How are they underground? You know, I don't really want to care. I don't care anymore. I'm just, like, right now paying attention to, like, not dying, because, and stuff. And I'm wondering if I should go in full diamond, but I don't really want to, because I'm worried that I'll die. And when you lose full diamond, you start to become depressed. And I don't want to become depressed, because full diamond, so yeah. And I don't know where he went, actually, so... Or he actually is near me, but I don't know where he is. Like, everyone is gone. Or maybe I'm just not looking in the right place. I got my full iron back and a bunch of loot, which I don't know why I have, but... I do, and I should... I need another chest in my house, or I need an upgrade. I wish that... Like, for your house thingy, okay, so, I already have some stuff. Oh my god, I thought I got hit by an Olympia. But yeah, they should add a plugin where you can upgrade your house. Like, you can upgrade your house from an apartment to a house. You know, for like $100,000 or something. And you still have to rent it. And the rent increases. So, something like that would be awesome. But I don't know how they update you into a new house, as it would be almost impossible, but they should probably like allow you to have a house expansion, like I don't know. It's kind of complicated. I don't know how that would work, but, you know, stop. Just stop. And, yeah. I don't know why there's a firework. What? No! You have a car that blocked my missile. So, yeah, I would like to upgrade houses instead of having to, you know, have your house slowly run out of days, and then after that, then you would have to, like, eventually, you know, just wait till the other house that's open, and you may or may not get it, and you'll regret your life decisions, because you lose a house, and you get nothing out of it. Although you don't have to pay rent, which you gain some money back, but, yeah, whatever. It's boring and stuff. So, yeah, I'm gonna accept monthly coverage. Get ready for PvP. Be careful. So, yeah, a lot of people like to hang out with me. I would think of myself. Oh, God, I just shot by accident. I would like to think of myself as a cool guy, but nah. There's a bunch of YouTubers who are much, 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 much more awesome than me, so yeah. I'm just hoping that I can get to 100 subs, because 100 subs would be, like, mind-blowing. I mean, like, I would like 100 subs and stuff. What the heck? Hey, dude. I just, like, walked up to him. I don't even know if he was teamed with me or not. I just, like, did I just walk up to him and I was like, hey, dude. And I just shot him in the face and asked questions later. Oh, he froze. I feel bad for him now. Oh, no. And, wait, Piston's on my gang. Oh, yeah, he is. You see? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, my God. Okay, now I kind of feel bad for that guy. I mean, like, he wasn't even fighting. I was, like, wondering, like, why are you just sitting there? Like, oh. Yeah, I understand when you freeze. It just, like, sucks so bad. I'm sorry. Oh, what the hell? The heck? Yes, finally, because I was looking on, like, server 4 earlier. Like I said, I was playing that before I started recording. I usually shoot the guy, like, I thought I shot the missile, and I was aiming at Trishcom, and I would have, like, shot him so bad. I was like, no, he's my teammate. So, yeah, good thing I didn't do that. And, like I said, on server 4, when I shot a non-armor guy with the missile, he actually didn't die in one shot, so I was, like, wondering, like, is that a glitch or something? But, yeah, I don't know if it's, like, does less damage on other servers, and maybe server 3 it does more damage. I have no idea, but what I know for a fact is that on server 3, it one-shots people in non, no armor. Oh, yes! I got the kill before you did! Oh! I got the kill before you did! Yeah, I got the key. Oh my God, stop. Wait, no, I sense a disturbance in the area. Yes! I got him! The good thing with the lag on the server is that a lot of people lag, not just me, so it makes it harder for everyone to just do, like, their iron cannon. So if you're in full diamond, you probably should thank lag. Say, like, thank you, lag. Thank you for being, like, the best person ever, allowing these noobs not to do all their irons at once. And just be like, oh my God, I blame it on lag instead. I do have to skip the irons and stuff. I don't know. Oh. Monkey pose. So, oh God. Ah! Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh my God, this is so complicated. Dark Dylan. Sure. I shot him by accident. There's so many people, I don't know, I can't count. This is one of the downsides of having a lot of people, but the upside of having a lot of people is that, the upside about having a lot of people on you with you is that you can never screw up. Hey, dude. Hello. Yeah, all these guys are awesome. This is so cool. Like, this is the first time I actually started recording a video with everybody. Not even people in my gang are actually choosing with me, which is amazing. I enjoy seeing a lot of people choose with me, and I don't have to ask them. So this is awesome. Although, you can... You know, I'm tired of this. You guys, this guy is... Ugh! Missile! Yeah, I'm too lazy to actually aim, so... Most of the video, I think most of the kills I'm actually getting is just shooting a missile, not even aiming at the guy. And it's actually nice to have, you know, all these guys not actually against me, so... I would like to have them with me. It's awesome. And he's my gang. Before he wasn't, and he started killing me a lot because he's too pro for me. You're too pro for me, dude. But now he's in my gang, so I'm happy. He's not too pro for me. Actually, he's still too pro for me, but... Oh my god, I keep thinking that he's someone else because... Oh my god. Bodyguard. No, he's on fire. I had a bandage, but I think he threw it up. So yeah, this is awesome. It came from just a regular TP to loot with me episode to like just a whole army of people with me, which is awesome. And I would like to do more of this in the future videos. And I would like to live stream probably like an hour long attack, like where we all like the whole server is just infested with people to team with me, or we all like truce with each other, and it's like, and if people who are like trying to kill us, it's just like, bam, we all team on you and stuff. That would be awesome. That would be extremely cool. So I think this video has actually been going for a long time, and I'm not like lagging out. So I oopsies. Okay, I'm sorry, dude. Yeah, the guy I was apparently killing, like, spawn killing, was truce. And that's the problem with people. When you truce with them, you have to truce with their friends, and their friends also has truces, so it bridges off pretty much to everybody. So, yeah, that's the complications between trucing and not trucing. There's too many trucing and too many enemies, eventually. And all that stuff, so... Right now we're just hanging out. I actually do not see one other person that's not in my team right now. Which is pretty... Oh, yes. Yes, I want the kill. I want the kill. Spam! Oh, wow. I just lagged back, like, a bunch. What the... Ow! Don't shoot me with the spaz. You don't deserve to shoot me with spazzes. I mean, you know, do I even GTA? That's not even a spaz. That was just a grandpa's gun. Ow. I'm dying. I'm actually gonna die to these cops. That's the problem with the lag. You can't get out with the ender staff in time. You start to lag a bunch, and then the cops just corner you, and there is no possible way you can get out. So, yeah. Oh, Piston just died. Oh, that's sad. Oh my god. Yeah, the lag will kill you easily. There's no way to escape lag on server 3, but when there's less people on, I guess that will be, you know, a plus. And I got enchant bottles. I should really sell more of my enchant bottles, because I have, like, a bunch. And when I mean a bunch, I have, like, a stack already. I'm gonna clean it out soon, so yeah. I'm gonna move away from these guys, because, you know, sometimes when you make an episode, I would like to be, like, you know, just... calm PvP against everybody, but right now I'm just like, you know, hanging out with all these guys on the server, hanging out with everyone on the server, and yeah, hopefully this isn't that bad. And I actually don't know how they know I have a YouTube channel. It's only like 55 subscribers, but I'm not saying that 50 subscribers is bad. It's like amazing, half to 100, so that is just the best. But I don't know how they even know I have a YouTube channel, and these people don't know. I'm gonna kill them! Oh, he just TP'd out. You saw that? He's like, he TP'd out just when I was about to shoot him. Lucky dude. The other one wasn't so fortunate. I don't know which one I should have went for first. I was thinking about going for the guy in the armor, but... And at least I don't have to kill anybody. You know, killing everybody's bad. You should spare some people. Sparing people are awesome. Because someday they'll return the favor. And probably spare you. Or maybe not. Or maybe you just do that for nothing. And you get upset because you didn't take the chance when you had it. Stuff like that. I don't know. My commentary is slowly degrading because I'm just like PvPing right now. Like intense PvP. So yeah. I wonder if they're back here. Or I wonder if they even notice I'm gone. Because it's been like 2 minutes and they haven't like seen that I just left. I wonder. I don't think they're even back here anymore. And because I don't even remember. Oh yeah, okay, that's we're truce. This guy's truce. We're truce. Okay, we're all truce here. Pretty much the same thing. We're just owning this sod or something. Street of Death. That's what they call it because everyone dies here, which is. I don't know why many people need to get the mall. I mean, the mall is much better than here. I mean, ow! I'm on fire! Yeah, it is. It's okay. That's okay. And I'm gonna go back to this chat. I got shot in the face, but I'm alive. See, you guys, when you're as awesome as me, you cannot die to a shot of a shotgun into your face. Like, you can't. Oh. Message. Oh. Here. Monkey punch. Here. Here. Take. Wait. Oops. Wait. Oh. Never mind. Do I even have legs on me? I thought I had legs. Actually, here. Monkey punch. I'm gonna, here. Wait. Monkey punch, here. Take these legs, and take this enchant bottle from me punching you by accident. I am very sorry, sir. Yay, got legs. He's trussed. He wants to be in the video. And yeah, like I said, did I get shot at or something? I don't even know how people even recognize me on. Oh my god, did he just like kill him or something? Who just died here? Was it a random guy or something? Okay, I don't know who died here. I think someone walked into Olympia shot. I think it was Trish. Yeah, he walked into the Olympia shot when they were trying to kill the cops. Yeah, so I think I should end off the video here as it is, like, kind of getting boring right now. Or something. Okay, he's back. Oh, okay. So, yeah. I'm gonna end off the video here. I'm gonna end it off. I'm gonna end it off here, guys, so, yeah, so, I'm gonna end the video off here, to say bye. So, yeah, I'm just gonna say that in chat before I end it off, and I'm gonna have to actually buy vodka. And, oh my god, are you serious? People actually say bye? Yay! I'm not telling you guys, you have to search it up for yourself. So, yeah, I'm gonna end it off here, so they know that they don't have to stay there anymore, because I don't want them to just... Oh, wait! Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm not gonna actually keep the money with me. I actually have to spend on the vodka, since I missed our, like, daily or ending drink. So, yeah. I just wanted to say that, because, you know, I don't want them to feel like they have to stay there a little more until I come back, and then they have to guard the whole place. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and... Oh man, I lost. No, I lost. I'm so sad. So, I hope I see you guys later in the next video. Please stay tuned if you're new. Subscribe. Comment down what challenges you want to see from me. And I'll check it out. Try to do them as quick as I can, as soon as possible. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye.